Yo, what it do, YouTube family? It's your boy Matt Greet back with another one, and we have Dax up with a new video called Propaganda. We're featuring Tom McDonald. Okay, that's new. That's new. So we're gonna take a look at this video, see what they talking about. Well, we know what they talking about. They talking about propaganda, but we're gonna see what they doing. We're gonna see what they doing in the video. What's the artwork and all the shit of the video looking like? You feel me? So let's get right into it. Let's go. What that say? I looked away. Our own truth isn't always the reality. Facts. I've been saying that shit on all Tom McDonald videos the whole time, man. Like, just because a certain person feel a way or think something doesn't mean it's true or it's the reality of the actual situation. I say that all the time, bro. But let's keep going.
Hey, Derek. You good, bro? Ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man?
And if y'all looking at my motherfucking coffee mug, yes, I'm a Cowboys fan. Don't hate on my squad, bro. Don't hate on my squad. That's all I'm going to say. Because I see some of y'all be out here, see the, oh, this nigga Cowboy fan, all up in the comments, man. I don't know. Man, don't hate on my squad, bro. Let's keep going. I'm going to do a couple reactions on some Cowboy games, too.
Daryl, you good? Hey, Daryl.
I won't be silent, I am unspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see my name, no fame can never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed live from demonic omens. The system decides we spend and we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread.
All I see is propaganda.
Everything that nigga said is basically damn near facts. I won't say it is facts, it's damn near facts. Because it's basically what he's saying is like, all this media is saying this, and you got all these motherfuckers saying that, and there's no facts behind it. You feel me? It's just people, it's just, like they said, it's propaganda. It's a whole bunch of bullshit. Well, I wish I think I could say that. Well, I be cussing all the time on YouTube. Yeah, it's some bullshit, man. But, yeah, let's keep going.
And all I see is propaganda.
Us all that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it. That's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's
Trumper Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged, I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character, too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. You probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
Facts. He said some real shit. I agree with Tom on that, man. I agree with Tom. I love America, but I don't trust the people that's taking care of us, bro. Like, that's some real shit. That's some real shit, man. He hit a spot right there, man. He got me feeling some type of weight, man. Cause I don't always agree with everything Tom McDonald says, and y'all motherfuckers be on my head about it. But hey, man, we agree to disagree, okay, on some things. But I agree with him on this one. He says some real shit. All right, let's keep going. I think this is the end of it though. But yeah.
And all I see is propaganda.
Yeah, that's it for that one. Yeah, man, I like the song, man. They came together on this one, and it was way cleaner than Tom McDonald's usual political songs. I don't know why, if he cleaned it up because he was on a different song. You know, when you're doing your own shit, you know, you can go all out. But when you're on somebody else's, you know, you try to, you keep a balance, so, you know, you won't step on nobody's toes. I don't know if that's the situation with them, but, yeah, it was clean. Clean, great video. Even Tom McDonald fucking verse was pretty fucking good. And what's so crazy about it is, like, to me, I think this is one of his better flows that he done did on Dak shit. I don't understand that. Maybe it's because when he write his songs, it's a different way. I don't know. But, you know, y'all tell me what y'all think. You already know what I'm going to ask you to do. Hit that like, subscribe, and that notifications, man. So when I upload these videos, you will get them. And show your boy Matt Gree some love, because it's nothing but love. Shit, I'm out.